sometimes forgets his manners.
Did I?
Yeah, because see, we had a big birthday party at McDonald's. It was Mr. Mickey's birthday, and I had Grimmus make him a cake, beautiful cake.
It was beautiful.
Everybody liked it. I gave him the cake, and he said, "Oh, Ronald, thank you very much. This is so great. Thank you." And then he left it at
Ronald!
Yeah, he hurt my feelings.
Mr. Ronald, let me tell you what happened.
You don't have to call me Mr. I call you Mr. because you're an adult, and I like to have the kids learn their manners.
Thank you, Ronald.
You're welcome.
And let me first of all say what a treat it was for me at 42 years old to finally have a birthday party at McDonald's and to have the legend, Ronald, show up just for me. And I was so excited, and there were so many people that turned up for that. That I'll be honest, I got so excited and it just slipped my mind, Ronald. I was so blown away that day, I couldn't remember everything, and that's all that it was. It was no ill will, or I meant no disrespect by forgetting the cake.
Well, I gave it to some of your crew, and they appreciate it.
Thank you, Ronald.
But what a lot of listeners probably don't know is they think of you as, oh, Mr. Mickey on the radio and all.
Right.
I got to see you as a dad with Bubba.
Yes,
you are a good guy. You are a great dad.
Thank you,
and that's what it's all about, raising the kids to be as good as they can be.
Yes, sir.
What is your name, sir?
My name is CJ. How you doing?
CJ, two letters. That's almost like a Oprah and Elvis and all that. I like that. Cool.
Yeah.
I like that. Hey, you're not going to believe this. I almost didn't make it here. Yesterday, I went horseback riding with a friend. It was a little cold, and I was kind of having fun, waving my hand, stuff that I shouldn't do, you know. And I fell back and fell off, and I got my foot. Yeah. I got my foot caught in that. What's that thing called?
The stirrup?
Stirrup, yeah. And my head was hitting the ground, and the horse went up and down, and if that Walmart manager didn't come out and unplug the horse, I would have really gotten hurt. It was bad out there. It really was. For a quarter, you get a long ride. I like Mr. Mickey.
I gotta tell you, Ronald, you went, Scott and I stood in awe of you. For how long was that, Scott? 20 minutes?
Oh, yeah, easily.
You just started ripping.
My favorite's the Darth Vader joke.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. What is Luke Skywalker? Oh, no, that's the other one.
Yeah.
By the way, what does Luke Skywalker shave with?
I don't know.
A laser blade. Yeah. But,
laser blade.
But is there anybody here that's a big fan of Star Wars?
I love it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What is Darth Vader's sister's name?
I didn't even know he had a sister.
I didn't either.
Elevator. Yeah! Waka, waka, waka. You're listening to us. My friend, Mr. Bob, he's a police officer. They're our friends. We love police officers and firefighters. Give them a big round of applause.
Yes,
they take care of us all year long.
Definitely.
And Mr. Bob was sitting on the side of the road. Officer Bob, I should call him.
Sure.
And this little pickup truck went by, and it had ducks in the back.
Right.
So he pulled that little pickup truck over, and he said, "Hey, buddy, where are you going with all these ducks?" And he says, "Well, gee, I really don't know." And he said, "I think you should take them to the zoo." He said, "Okay." So Bob went back to his post, Officer Bob. And the next day, here comes that same pickup truck by with all the ducks in the back. This time they had sunglasses on. He said, "Son of a gun." He went, pulled them over and said, "Hey, aren't you the guy that I pulled over the other day?" He said, "Yes, sir." He said, "Didn't I tell you to take the ducks to the zoo?" He said, "I did. Today I'm taking them to the beach."
Now, Ronald, I've had questions I've always wanted to ask you. What is Grimmus?
Grimmus is my best friend.
Right.
What is he? He's just a guy. I mean, you know, it's like, what are we? We're kind of a
compilation. You're a clown. What's Grimmus?
Grimmus, he's my purple friend.
Did you just call Ronald McDonald a clown?
Yes.
That's not an insult.
Yeah, it is.
Is that an insult, Ronald?
Not to me, because I don't mind that, because I believe in myself. I feel good about myself.
Right.
That's what I
you have self-esteem.
That's what we talk about in my school show.
But to me, I would like to defend
you,
Ronald.
You know why he's a clown?
Let me tell you, he's an American icon, Amelia.
You know how you can tell a clown? By the shoes he wears.
Yes. Good-looking shoes.
Look at those.
Man, look at that.
What size is that?
They're big.